Tell the relationship. Tell the relationship. Father's mother is called as? Right. Grandmother. Uncle's wife is called as? Come on. Yes, aunt. Mother's father is called as? Yes, grandfather. Father's brother is called as? Come on, you have to tell me. I told you earlier. Yes, uncle. Uncle and aunt's children are called as? Come on fast. Yes, cousins. So, father's mother is called as grandmother. Uncle's wife is called as aunt. Mother's father is called as grandfather. Father's brother is called as uncle. Uncle and aunt's children are called as cousins. Answer the following. You have to fill your family's details. Now friends, I am going to fill details of my family. Name of my father is Ravindra. Name of my mother is Shaila. Name of my uncle is Vipin. Name of my grandmother is Anuradha. Name of my aunt is Jagruti. True or false? Joint family is a small family. True or false? Come on fast. Yes, false. My uncle's wife is my sister. True or false? Yes, false. Uncle and aunt's children are my cousins. True or false? Come on fast. Yes, true.